Ladies and gentlemen, thank you all for coming here tonight. It's really wonderful to see such a lovely turnout. Tonight's event, as you all know, is Dui Kobi Mon Ag. The first time ever in Bangladesh, I think, that we have brought the two legends, Kazi Nazrul Islam and Tagore, to we are projecting the theme, the same theme. I hope you'll enjoy it. I'd like to thank my sponsors, or our sponsors over here, Dhaka Club, Navana, Pearl's Paradise, and Anand Gupta, Tootley's Creations. Thank you so much. Anand, would you like to say something?
A splash of color reflects a mood. And a mood is shared by two great poets. Nazrul Islam, the national poet of Bangladesh, and Gurudev Tagore. We are not celebrating his 150th, because I think you've had enough of that. We are possibly going towards 100 years of Gitanjali. This evening is special because each mood is captured by a different color to which the models display the costumes, and we present vocal music keeping with the theme that Nazrul and Tagore wrote, probably sat next to each other, but it doesn't seem like that. It conveys the same meaning. I'm delighted, Your Excellency, the Acting High Commissioner for United Kingdom, and Little Mariana, His Excellency Niccolo, and Mr. Islam, the First Lady, and all distinguished guests who are here for this evening. I would call upon His Excellency to speak just a very few words as to our links to London and where we stand today.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is indeed a very great pleasure for me to be here this evening and to give a debut to my six-year-old daughter, Mariana, who's accompanying me in this position of her mother. Can I thank you on behalf of Ananda Gupta for making the journey here this evening in some pretty difficult weather. It's really good to see such a good turnout. It's a particular pleasure for me to be here in a month which will end with our celebration of Her Majesty the Queen's Diamond Jubilee. Queen Elizabeth II will become only the second British monarch to complete 60 years on the throne. London is having an enormous party in the first weekend of June. And it's time for us to look back and celebrate 60 years of enormous achievement in the United Kingdom, past success, and a success that continues in all sorts of fields. I had the privilege of introducing a workshop on British higher education this morning, and I think that captured in a snapshot much of what is good about modern Britain. A country that comprises just 1% of the world's land area, just 1% of the world's population, and yet has 4 of the world's 10 leading universities, and is second only to the United States in the number of Nobel laureates that it's produced. And that from a country whose population is only 20%, that of the United States. I'm very glad Ananda's been able to come back again. In many respects, it's a celebration of our close links with Bangladesh. The United Kingdom is Bangladesh's number one bilateral aid donor by some distance. Our commitment to helping Bangladesh achieve the Millennium Development Goals by 2015 has seen us commit £1 billion sterling in bilateral aid to Bangladesh between 2011 and 2015. And in business, we're by some distance Bangladesh's largest foreign investor, creating tens of thousands of jobs here. And you'll also be pleased to hear that we're one of your largest customers, taking well over £1 billion worth of Bangladeshi textiles every year. The Bangladeshi diaspora in the United Kingdom is increasingly high profile and increasingly prosperous. Something like 500,000 of our citizens can trace their roots back here. and we're immensely proud of all that they've achieved, and the changing profile of Bangladesh in the United Kingdom as well. 60 years on... apologise. 60 years on the throne of Queen Elizabeth will give us the chance to celebrate the cultural dynamism and the creative vitality that's part and parcel of modern Britain. I'm very much looking forward to tonight's performance, commend it to you, and hope we'll have many occasions in the future to celebrate this together. Tulu Rahman, can I thank you very much for all the work you've put into making this possible. I first was acquainted with your work in the Cricket World Cup last year and that marvellous show at the Bag Fort, which really did touch us all. Your creativity, your vitality, I think is typical of the modern Bangladesh. And I very much hope that the immense pool of talent there is here in creative design will follow hard on the heels of the ready-made garment industry. It's a world-class industry and deserves much greater visibility on the world stage. So I thank you for that. To our hosts from the Dhaka Club, thank you very much for this wonderful setting. I want to assure you it'll be a wonderful show. I was asked to keep it brief. I've not done so. I hand the microphone back. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, Your Excellency. And Ananda, if you can take your position. We start our program.
Kazi Nazrul Islam O Guru Devir Kaj Akshathe Niye Totally Creations Niye Eshechen Dui Kobi Monak Ei Onushthan Doshta Choto Bhage Bhag Kora. We pay our homage to the national poet of Bangladesh, Kazi Nazrul Islam, and Gurudev Tagore. Each mood we have captured through a tandem song, one from Nazrul, the other one from Tagore, and each mood reflects a color. And Tootli Creations has created a beautiful array of costumes. Ladies and gentlemen, we go to the invocation. The rich color of the morning melody and the dawn is seen in these costumes. The day starts. নজরুলের কবিতা রাজ ভিখারি কোন ঘর ছাড়া বিবাগীর বাঁশি শুনে উঠেছিলে জাগি অগোচির বৈরাগি দাঁড়ালে ধুলায় তব কাঞ্চন কমল কানন ত্যাগী অগোচির বৈরাগি ছিলে ঘুম ঘরে রাজার দুলাল জানিতে না কে সে পথের কাঙাল হেরে পথে পথে ক্ষুদা তোর সাথে ক্ষুদার অন্ন মাগি তুমি সুধার দেবতা ক্ষুধা ক্ষুধা বলে কাঁদিয়া উঠিলে জাগি ও গোচির বৈরাগি দ্য ইটার্নাল কালার অফ দ্য ডন ইজ রিফ্লেক্টেড ইন দ্য রিচ অরেঞ্জ অ্যাটায়ার্স
Thank you. আমি ডাকিব কি ফিরাইব, তাই জানিনি। সখী আমারি দুয়ারে কেন আসিল, নিশি ভোরে যোগী ভিখারি। সখী আমারি দুয়ারে কেন আসিল, নিশি ভোরে যোগী ভিখারি। কেন করুন সরে বিনা মাজিল, সখী আমারি যাই কতবার, চোখে পড়ে মুখ কান, তারে ডাকিব কি ফিরাইব, ডাকিব কি ফিরাইব, তাই ভাবিল সখী আমারি
the rich color of a sensual evening exotica, and the color is a shade of gold. Atodine obalai priyotomo dhuli ondho ghurni shomo dibajami jobe ami niche phiri রুধিরাক্ত মরণ খেলায়, এতদিনে অবেলায় জানিলাম আমি তোমার জন্মে জন্মে চিনি পূজারিণী। ওই কণ্ঠ ও কপোত কাঁদানো রাগিনী, ওই আঁখি ওই মুখ ওই ভুরু ললাট চিবুক, ওই তব অপরূপ রূপ ওই তব দোলা গতি নৃত্য দুষ্ট দুলরাজ হংসী যিনি, চিনি সব চিনি কাজী নজরুল ইসলামের পূজারিণীর সাথে এই রঙের একটি অংশ।
Daniel.